too. Yes, I am back. Y'all are not seeing things, and I do apologize for the length of time that I have been keeping y'all waiting. So, please don't be mad. I've been going through some rough stuff, literally. So, the last time I did a video, I believe I was retwisting my hair. I have been continuing retwisting my hair. And every time I twist my hair, I will wait a month before I will wash my hair, which is a little lengthy for me. It's something I have to get used to. But every time I wash my hair, all my twists just unravel and it just be ridiculous. So the last time that I retwisted my locks was back in the beginning of May. And a couple of days ago, I just washed my hair and my twist did unravel, but it's not way too bad. Some of them stayed just a tad bit, which I think that the hair takes some training, some time to train to keep the twist in longer. So I'm gonna believe that. In the past few months, I've been lightening up my color. I have been pulling out thin locks. There's just no need to keep them. Hair is hair. It'll grow, I think. And I did combine some. So that's what it's been. It's been rough, but I'm hanging in there. So I think it was something else. I don't know, but I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like before I tackle this, which is gonna take a very, very long time. You can definitely see the grays, my beautiful, beautiful grays, and the roots. So let me show you. This stayed twisted a tad bit. You can see where it's actually twisted. I mean, some did actually stay. And some just said, oh, I don't think so. So, you can see the color is a little lighter. I don't know if I should go a little lighter, but I'm not worried about the color right now. Just tackling this hot, hot mess. And the back is so bad, like it is so bad, like I'm really ashamed. But you know, might as well show y'all, you know, can't do the pros without the cons, right? Can't get my fingers through this mess. You can see it's like really, really bad. Like really bad, where I had two inverted cornrows the other day, and a follower of mine on Instagram, she was like, did you take your locks out? No, nah, I didn't take my locks out. But I have been contemplating on combining them. I do and I don't. I do and I don't. I know it'll be a lot easier retwisting, but I like my amount of locks. I do. But I just gotta get a handle on this twisting stuff. Let's find the sunshine. See, like, I don't know. We're gonna work something out. So yes, I just wanted to come through with a very, very quick video just to let you guys know that I haven't forgotten about you and I'm going through some stuff. I'm trying to get it together. So I'm going to get started because I got a long ways to go before I go back to work. And I was thinking about using wax, but no, not yet. I'm going to try one more thing. So I'll be back with another video when I get done retightening, and it'll probably be in the middle of the week or the end of the week. I mean, it shouldn't take that long to retighten, but the video probably won't be up for that amount of time, but it'll be up. So until then, YouTube, oh, thank you. I want to thank all of you for being there and subscribing to me, all my new subscribers. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm trying. I don't want to be leaving y'all hanging because I know y'all want to know what's going on. It's all gravy. Where's all the gray? So I'll be back. I'll be posting another video up by the end of the week. Today's Tuesday. Yes, by the end of the week. And hopefully by the end of the week, I'll be done doing what I need to do with my locks. So until then, YouTube, toodles.